The young Simba has the fluffy paws that they're consistently flopping around. As an adult, he moves slower, and so you have to think you have this 400-pound animal now that's moving around, as opposed to this little cub. So you have to consider the weight now.